will be different because everybody feet will be different size. So we cannot use that. That is all non-standard units. Foot span, hand span and all we cannot use. So they found a standard unit. From whichever country they measure or whomever person measure, it will be same. So we are going to learn about standard units of all the measurement. First thing we are going to learn about length. What is meant by length? Even this chalk piece is having a length. Even my dress is having a length. Even this board that is measuring from here to here, it is called as length. Even the mobile phone is having length. Your pencil, eraser, so everything is having a length. We will say, no, this is very long. How we are saying? By measuring. So first, standard unit of length. How to measure length? What are the devices? They use scale to measure the length. You can see the lines and all given, right? These are all units. So any country if you go, the scale will be the same. So we are going to learn about length. But length is, everything will not be of same length, right? Some will be small, that is some will be short, some will be long. So they have divided into many units. So today we are going to learn only two, that is centimeter and meter. Centimeter means cm. You have to write a cm only. First time we will learn the spelling, but you have to write in short form. That two small letters only you have to write, cm. Meter means m you have to write. You would have heard this in shop and all, give me cloth of 2 meter, 3 meter. So this is actually centimeter, this is meter. Example for meter. Can you guess what are the things we will measure in meter, which and all will be very long? Yes, it can be tree, then it can be building, it can be even a boy or girl. This can be even measured in centimeter. So little bit longer objects will be measured in meter. Even it could be height or the length. Which and all can be measured in centimeter? That is using this scale. Using your scale, which and all can be measured? All small, small things we can measure. That is pencil, eraser, paper, notebook, even book. This and all can be measured in centimeter. So small things and all can be measured in centimeter. And longer things can be measured in meter. Even a cloth, sari, this and all can be measured in meter. So I am going to collect some objects also. Before that, I will just show you some object. You have to find out which can be measured in centimeter and which can be measured in meter. See, this is the spelling for centimeter. But you have to write only cm. You will not write this abbreviation. You have to write in cm. This is unit of length. Meter means you have to write only m. The spelling is m-e-t-r-e. Centimeter. Now say. Now tell me the answer. Chalk. Which unit will be used? Centimeter. Yes. Because it is small. So we have to write cm. You will not write the full form. You will not write this abbreviation. Now bed. Will it be small or big? It's long, right? So we have to use m meter. Cot. Cot also long. So we will use meter. Spoon. Which unit will use? Yes, cm, that is centimeter. So the longer object will be measured using meter. The shorter one will be measured using centimeter. So now collect some object. Even you have to draw also and collect some objects with meter and centimeter, and you have to send the picture. One more thing I wanted to say. If you see your scale, there will be 15 centimeter small scale. If you see the this one long scale, there will be 30 centimeter. So like this, if you are joining 100 centimeter, it will make 1 meter. That is 100 cm. Join will make 1 meter. So think, centimeter will be smaller than meter. Students, I have collected some objects. Which length can be measured in meter and centimeter? Can you find? See, the smaller objects, this length and all we can measure using scale itself, that is centimeter. The smaller ones and all we can measure with centimeter. This also centimeter. This remote also centimeter. Even this marker also centimeter. This notebook, this paper and all centimeter. But if we see this bed sheet,
will it be very small when you open? It will be so long, right? So this and all will be measured in meters. Might be it will be 2 meters. Even see this cloth I bought in shop 2.5 meter. When I asked also, I asked 2.5. I cannot get a cloth with centimeter. It is longer. Even this saree. The saree will be 6 meters or 5 meters. So these are all measured in meters. Centimeters means the shortest one. And meters means the longest one. Even a tree, this and all will be measured in, even height of a mountain and all will be measured in meters. The smallest will be measured in centimeters. That is using your small scale or long scale. Meter scale. Meter scale, have you seen in shop? Textile shop, it will be meter scale. That will be 100 centimeters will make 1 meter. So, meter is greater than centimeter. You also must collect some objects which is measured in centimeter and in meter and send the picture to me.